हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो हियर आई हैव सम ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस रिगार्डिंग यूजीसी नेट इंग्लिश 2020 एग्जाम एंड दीज क्वेश्चंस आई हैव आउटलाइंड हियर आर मेनी टाइम्स आस्क्ड इन यूजीसी नेट एग्जाम्स इन द ओल्ड क्वेश्चन पेपर्स. आई हैव सीन दीज क्वेश्चंस एंड आई हैव आउटलाइंड हियर ऑल दीज क्वेश्चंस. सो लेट्स सी वन बाय वन. First of all, agent of salvation in the Divine Comedy is Beatrice. So Beatrice is the character who worked as the agent of salvation in this work by Dante. Yes, Divine Comedy is a work by Dante in which the agent of salvation comes, and it is Beatrice. Then Chaucer is the person who is called as the father of English poesy, and who called this. John Dryden was the person who called him as the father of English poesy. Then Norman Conquest. So Norman Conquest was the battle fought in the history of English literature, and it marks the beginning of the Middle English period. So Middle English period started with this battle, yes, in the history of English. Then a play designed for reading rather than performing, and that is called closed drama. So closed drama is a particular play in which reading is important rather than performing. No performance is given there, but only reading is there by the characters. So closed drama, it has a characteristic of this. It is prepared for reading only. Then author of Troilus and Cressido. Author of Troilus and Cressido is Chaucer. Geoffrey Chaucer is the person who wrote this tragedy. It is a tragedy by Geoffrey Chaucer. Then there is a special providence in the fall of a sparrow is a sentence in Hamlet. Yes, Hamlet is a play by William Shakespeare in which this sentence occurs. There is a special providence in the fall of a sparrow. Then a reader of the seasons wonders that he never saw before what Thomson shows him, and that he never yet has felt what Thomson impresses. This tribute to Thomson's ability was paid by Dr. Johnson. Yes, it is the ability of Thomson while writing Seasons, and Dr. Johnson criticized his poetry and actually appreciated his poetry and his ability, and gave the tribute like this in this statement. Then the title of the poem which occurs in the Songs of Innocence as well as in the Songs of Experience. So there are two different volumes by the poet, Songs of Innocence and Songs of Experience, and it has one poem which has the same title. It is Holy Thursday. Holy Thursday is the title of one poem in both these volumes. Then Shelley's Ode to the West Wind is written in Terza Rima. Terza Rima is a form of writing poetry in which the Ode to the West Wind was written. Then the next question, friends, it is in Biographia Literaria, Coleridge remarks that it dissolves, diffuses, dissipates in order to recreate. So it is remarked by Coleridge, Samuel Taylor Coleridge, while writing Biographia Literaria. So it, what is it? For example, this one. So what does this word mean? It refers to imagination. So we can read it again like that. Imagination dissolves, diffuses, dissipates in order to recreate. Yes. Then here we have matched the play and playwrights. So first one, She Stoops to Conquer, is written by Oliver Goldsmith. Then The School for Scandal is written by Richard Sheridan. The Importance of Being Earnest is written by Oscar Wilde. Then Silver King is written by Henry Arthur Jones. All these are plays actually, and these are written by these playwrights. Then Heart of Darkness is a fictional work based on Conrad's journey to Congo. Yes, Joseph Conrad's journey to Congo is described in this fictional work, Heart of Darkness. Which novel was published after E.M. Forster's death? So there is one novel by E.M. Forster. It is Mandrice. Mandrice was published after his death. Posthumously it was published. Then the literary journal edited by T.S. Eliot is The Criterion. The Criterion is the literary journal which was edited by T.S. Eliot. Kitchen Sink Drama is associated with Arnold Wesker. Arnold Wesker is the person to which this type of drama was associated. Biography of V.S. Naipaul is written by Patrick French. Patrick French wrote this biography about V.S. Naipaul. Then, The Origin of Species was published in 1859 by Charles Darwin. Charles Darwin was the person who published his work, The Origin of Species, in 1859. The Origin of Species by Charles Darwin. Then, Matthew Arnold proposes his touchstone theory in the study of poetry. This question we have seen in our earlier videos also. Matthew Arnold, very well-known critic, he proposed his touchstone theory in the study of poetry. Then, concept of utilitarianism is associated with Jeremy Bentham. This question we also have seen earlier. So there is a concept utilitarianism by Jeremy Bentham. Then Ezra Pound's In a Station of the Metro was an imagist poem. So it is a poem by Ezra Pound, In a Station of the Metro, and it is its genre, it is imagist poem actually. Then the term polyphonic novel was suggested by the critic Mikhail Bakhtin. Yes, Mikhail Bakhtin was the critic who used this term polyphonic novel in his literary theory. Then A Creature Feminine refers to the inscription of female body and female difference in language and text. That is called A Creature Feminine. So once again, the inscription of female body and female difference in language and text, that is called A Creature Feminine. Then code switching is a kind of linguistic performance. What is code switching? It is linguistic performance. It is used in linguistics. Code switching and code mixing, two words are there, and the code switching means linguistic performance. Then the notion of input hypothesis is attributed to Crashen. Crashen is the person to which this notion, this concept of input hypothesis is attributed. Then, in Introduction to Functional Grammar, it is a work written by Halliday. Halliday is the person who wrote this particular work, An Introduction to Functional Grammar.